Lopez blows past his man, reaches in for the steal, stolen by Korver. They double him, forced to make the pass to the basket, 2 points off the backboard.
Chicago's already got themselves in a pretty big hole, and their chances of a win are definitely not looking good. Cleveland's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't look like they've got any idea of how to slow it down.
And that'll do it for the first half. The Cavaliers up by 21. Your halftime report coming up with Jalen Rose.
Back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Love's trying to get.
All right, let's bring the fire. Let's bring the fire to him.
Substitutions. Substitutions. Chicago.
Check this. Go.
And he throws it down.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
That's me. Got ball.
Easily gets past him with the dribble. Oh, rejected by Thompson. Oh, sloppy with the ball there. Terrific feed. Puts it up. All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Love.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled just to get the ball up and to the rim was a great achievement.
0-for-2 from the line. Oh, he's off balance and still fires. Levine, the rebound. Ball comes loose, and it's stolen. This kid is dealing with tremendous pressure. All young players have it. But the spotlight is so intense for this young man.
Yeah, very similar to what Lonzo Ball's going through. Obviously, because of his great performance at UCLA, him being drafted by his hometown Lakers, his father's mouth that runs constantly, 24/7. All of those things have added up to having extreme pressure as well.
To Lopez, to the rim, hits for two. Robin Lopez is 4-for-5 from the field.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Shut down, forced to make the pass. Anthony fires. Anthony can't get that one to go either. Portis gets a wide open look for three. He sinks it. Chicago's 1-for-5 from the perimeter.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Oh, he can't stay with him. Anthony for another attempt. Anthony misses again. Throws it down in his face with a thorn.
That was nasty, Mike. He just made Jalen's top play with that dunk right there.
Tied up and has to pass. Love's attempt won't go. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Turnover. Terrific anticipation by Lopez. Perfect entry pass. Ball hits the backboard, but it's out of bounds now. Throws it down hard.
you, but that's why I watch NBA basketball, to see guys drive and attack off the dribble and then throw it down.
Seconds now on the 24, looking to curl in. Oh, he tried to put it in off the glass.
You've got to protect the basket in this league. Good job defensively.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
This simply is not winning basketball. If you won't run back and commit to running back and getting your defense set, then you have no chance of winning in the NBA.
Lopez on the drive. Stripped and stolen by Thompson. There's the double team. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Poster! Oh, my goodness! What a dunk!
Adjustment, unable to flip it in. On the follow, quick putback. The defense doesn't react. They give up the easy basket after the offensive board.
Hey, you see a guy put his body on the line in the paint and then convert that into 2 points, that just infuses a sense of passion in his teammates.
Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Portis. And he'll head to the line for the third time tonight.
I'm tired of making excuses for bad free throw shooting. Step up and make him. He's had a poor night so far. Step up, make him, get back on track.
Fantastic follow. What a putback.
That's unforgivable to give up an offensive rebound off a free throw.
He curls, gets to the rim. He rattles it in.
The best way to make a comeback in the NBA, wide open threes, layups, dunks, free throws. You do that by getting the ball at the basket.
Tied up, has to make that pass. Slams it down. And here's the replay with another look at that spectacular dunk. What a crowd pleaser.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression, Mike. He's letting people know he's down there.
Ball knocked loose, and there's a steal. In the paint, nails it. That's a two-pointer, and it's a 26-point lead for Cleveland. That's a 12-4 run for the Cavaliers.
I got ball.
Shot blocked by Thompson. Out of bounds. It'll be Bulls ball. This is the definition of a rebounding machine from Tristan Thompson.
And he's been working hard around the rim here today, using his positioning to get the boards.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Danny Euro steps his way to the basket. And Kevin Love with his seventh rebound. Anthony, nice crossover. Gets him free for the jumper. Into the front court, desperate for some points. Levine, the screen is set to Lopez. Fires away from downtown. Knocks it down. Gorgeous feed. Puts him on skates and he can't keep on his feet. For the layup. It's in off the rim. And here's another look at that spectacular play. To the ball at the buzzer, and the third quarter comes to an end. Cleveland's up by 25.
We'll be back with more Easter Sunday basketball here on ESPN after the break.
Fourth quarter set to begin. A huge deficit right now. And Jeff, their body
language. Yeah, baby, here we go. Here
the
we
Cavs
go.
Get the inbound. Decides to pass. 11 seconds remaining on the 24.
Oh, no. He just crushed the defender with the slam.
I want to see that one again. That's a sweet move in driving dunk.
Ellis. Off the dribble. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
That's a good offensive possession there. Those are the type of shots they need to continue to create. Unfortunately, they missed the make of it.
Making the baseline move. Terrific block by Thompson. Miritich fires for three. Where's the foul? That's how you clean up a miss. Great dunk on the putback.
Where was this attacking of the basket earlier in the game before you got down so big? I don't want to see this drive and score now when you're being blown out. Show that to me earlier when the game was still on the line.
And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. Oh, he beats the defender. Grant's looking to get free off the screen. Ellis, soft touch, gets the roll.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Wade's using the screen, trying to get free. Forced to make the pass. Wade. Shot from downtown, no good. Able to pull up. The two-pointer won't go. Adjusting on the shot. Score the goal and one. And he'll head to the line with under a minute and a half to go here on the fourth.
Take the hit, finish, and then walk to the free throw line for your three-point play opportunity.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
Off the mark on his free throw. Gets inside. Feeds it right back. Curling in. Inside. Nails it. He's shooting 58% from the field.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Get the stance. He's coming. Get the stance.
Gets past the defender. Shot clock says 12. Oh, he loses it. Goes to the goal. A lucky roll off the rim.
Second half, it's easy when you're winning big to take possessions off. Here, they didn't do that. Force the turnover, run it down their throat, and then make them pay for their lackadaisical attitude towards the game.
Miritich. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. That won't go.
I got it.
To Love. Double team closing in. Puts up another shot. And that won't go. Cleveland's looking satisfied. This game well in hand. Anthony misses another one. And this ball game is over. The final score is 90-60. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.